Welcome, everybody. Lovely to be here, and I think possibly the last time we played here at Heads of Bridge might have been the last time the High Lamas as a band actually played. A lot's happened since then, And it's been a long time, so it's so wonderful to do the first show in many, many years in this fantastic room, so thank you.
Okay, here we go. This is new music coming up.
Show me again, and again.
You never thought you'd see Hey Panda, which has been very, very, and so we made the record, and didn't think we'd actually play the record, but we are trying to play it. And, you know, it's great fun. So I squeaked a couple of times. I need to, let's do that.
Okay, let's do that's that in the man. And let's get up to there. Okay, and here we go. And there it is.
With you, man.
1, 2, 3, 4. Put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes. These are the dancing blues. These are the dancing blues. Hey Panda, my friend, on who we depend. Hey Panda, my friend, on who we depend. You're 45 stars. You're black and white from the crack of the bite. The crack of the put on your dandy shoes.
Okay, so how old were you the last time we played the game?
10. I wasn't allowed to come.
Livia, I'm my daughter.
Hi.
Livia.
Yay! Yay!
We've got traps.
Okay, I'll hold it.
Thank you. song about the piano in my house at home.
Tell the story at some point.
I might take a tiny bit more vocal, please. Mark, thank you very much. This is a song about a homeless woman with a dog. It's called Sisters Friends.
Beside me, she's the best she can.
It's so enjoyable. We're having a lovely time. It's wonderful. This is so lovely.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Bless you. Okay.
Well,
Scooby-Doo.
Thank you very much. Okay, it's a load of new music. We're going to play an old song now. And thank you for sort of, you know, being really appreciative of it, because really you go away and you come back and you just play loads of songs out, you know. Not songs off the new album, for God's sake. You know, it has to be done. Anyway, this is an old song.
Out on the wind.
That was interesting.
Old school. Michael Disney.
Old school, Michael Disney.
Haters Bay, come on.
And there are people sitting down in the corner. Big hello to the people sitting down in the corner. Yeah. If I was in the audience, I'd be sitting down. this is a song. We've never done this next song. It's from a few years back. We've never done this one. And it's really enjoyable to play songs that we haven't done. But this is an older one they haven't done. I must remind somebody, you've left your keys here. Wherever you go, don't go home without your keys.
Thank you.
Okay.
I won't go that far without one.
And you can clap along to this one. You'll find out in a second. But if you did, it would be amazing. Like that.
dragon's head. Yeah, that was great.
Very reverential out there tomorrow. Very quiet. You don't have to be. Saturday night.
You can talk.
You don't have to bring your notebooks out. You know, it's all good.
Yeah, I'm just tuning this guitar.
See you guys again.
Yeah. Jill, it's great to see you. Sorry about this, guys. I just want to get this right. Okay, we got it. This is called Fly, Baby, Fly. One, two, three, and five. Fly, baby, fly. So lovely. Lovely to play that again. How far have you come today? Have you Manchester?
Manchester.
Liverpool.
Let's go!
Yeah. Fantastic. Solo, but I haven't done it with the band, and so it's a pleasure to play this one tonight. One, two, three.
Ring the Beatles once, dear Ashby.
Tyler loves that song. It's about Dorothy Ashby, the harpist. It was on Ken Clatters. And and I'm such a huge Tyler the Creator fan. Absolutely love that guy, as we all should. And he's got a new record out next week with Daniel Caesar. This song is called Bugsy.
It's now a flashback.
Much for coming out and making our first gig in bloody ages, and still lots of things have happened. COVID, illness, so many things, and sometimes you don't know whether you're actually going to be back and playing again. And so when you are, it's wonderful. So thank you very, very much. This is called The Sun Beats Down. Yes!
Thank you.
should have written to me before.
Jesus Christ.
Take a tiny bit more in the monitor of the acoustic.
Okay, good. Okay. This song is called Jackie. One, two, three, four,
one, two. Nothing you can do.
Very embarrassing stage where we will play one more song. Well, we haven't heard it.
You keep saying that.
Checking in, checking out.
I don't know if we can remember checking and checking out. Can you remember checking
out? Oh, she got it.
Yeah, come on. music?
Yeah.
Great.
I could play it.
God. I'd
busk it.
Okay,
we'll busk it.
Yeah.
It should have been an enormous hit, and it wasn't. And the reason why it wasn't an enormous hit was because the week it came out, there was a band, a very good band called the Jayhawks, who got A-listed on Radio 1 and we didn't. And that was it. And here's another thing. That's bad. And here's another thing. This goes back to Micro Disney. Micro Disney, we had a single called Town to Town, which was kind of a hit, you know, whatever. And we were in the charts at, I think it was something like, you know, 18 or maybe 20. And it was all being lined up. You're going to go on Top of the Pops and everything like that. And what happened that week was there was an investigation by the BPI into Paola, and they decided that what they were going to do is see if there was an oddity, and they looked at and they said, this band Micro Disney, there's no way they sold that many records. We've got to throw somebody out of the charts. Who's it going to be? It was Micro Disney. So we got thrown out of the charts from number 20 down to something like 48. Oh, what happened? Thank you.
Hey Panda for sale and Hey Panda bags. There's Hey Panda bags.